This fan motor came from an old Lennox unit, apparently. Cool.